Hi, I'm in Tunis. I'm just in front of the cathedral of Carthage. Now we're going to see the Carthage ruins just behind the cathedral. The Carthage Museum. The ticket price is 12 dinar. With the same ticket you can visit the museum and the cathedral and the Carthage ruins, and from here you see the view is quite beautiful. You can see the whole Tunis city and the sea behind me. I'm at the ruins of Roman village. It's 10 minutes walk from the Carthage Museum. You can see the ruins all over the place. At the top of the ruin, and you can see the view from here, and it's quite nice. I'm at the ruins of Thames Dantoni. It's near to the sea, and you can see the Roman ruins here. It's a very nice place near to the sea. You should visit here, and the houses are very beautiful. You can see behind me. Artifacts from Roman period and Islamic period, and it's quite interesting. So you should visit this museum, and the entry price is 16 dinar.
Thank you.
at La Goulette. It's just near to the Carthage airport, and you will have a nice view of Mediterranean from here.